What's up, YouTube? Hard Props and Rose back at another video. What you are looking at is the Trick or Treat Studios Twisty Mask. I've had this mask for a while and figured I'd do a quick little review video on him because he's one of my favorite masks that Trick or Treat Studios has ever put out. The detail on this guy is amazing, as you can see. The paint job is phenomenal in my honest opinion. Look at that. You can see the skin tone and then the paint looks like it's coming off little by little. His face paint. His eyes. Look at that. It's just a great, great paint job on this. His eyes look great. The detail on his face. It looks so real. So real. This is the deluxe version, by the way. I paid $75, I believe, free shipping on eBay. The deluxe version comes with this removable mask, as you can see. How cool is that? Look at that. You got the scalp with the blood, it looks wet. I love that. The hair is a little kind of fucked up online, but still, I love this piece. I love adding this to my collection. Because, like I said, the detail was just crazy. Just amazing detail on this. I'm not that big of an American Horror Story fan. I think, honestly, this is like the only season I watched. Because when I saw this clown, I was like, man, it drew me in right away. But this mask was a must cop. I had to get the mask. And as you can see, why I had to. Look at that. Just a great looking mask. The scalp. Everything. But yeah, that is my Twisty Trick or Treat Studios mask. Once again, I appreciate all my followers, subscribers out there. Appreciate the views, appreciate you hitting that like button when you like my videos. Stay tuned because 2019 is gonna be a busy year. I got a lot of stuff coming. A lot of stuff, and I couldn't do it without y'all. Without y'all watching my videos and giving me the support that I need to continue with this channel. I started off just, didn't think it would be anything big, just wanted to share my props, and now I got a lot of subscribers. I want to continue doing this and giving y'all good content. So, again, I appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching. And as always, YouTube, it's a pleasure.